Hello, wonderful fans of Solve Math on the Jukan Educational Channel. My name is Mr. George Shamchef, that is the CEO of Jukan Educational Channel, as well as the host for Solve Math. And today our topic is going to be solving multiplication using the number line. I believe we all know the number line. If you do not know the number line, then let's move to the board and enjoy it. Pay critical attention here. Good. This is a number line. But now, the instruction is 3 times 4. We are going to use the number line to solve this multiplication question. First of all, this line needs numbers on it. Then it will be complete as a number line. Good. So now, you start labeling it from 0. So, 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay, we can end it there. Good. We are going to use this to solve this particular multiplication questions. Now, pay critical attention. These are 2 factors, right? Good. Now, this first factor stands for jumps. Say jumps. Good. That's the number of jumps. And this second factor stands for steps. That's the number of steps. What it simply means is that we need 3 jumps. And in each jump, there should be how many steps? 4 steps. Good. So now, let's move our first, 4 steps. Then we can jump. Good. So from here to here is what? First step 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. That's 4 steps, right? So we can jump our first jump. From here to here, we draw our first arc. So this is our first jump. Good. So we have 1 jump there. Let's move to our second jump. Remember, it's 3 jumps. And in each jump, we have 4 steps. So let's move another 4 steps again. 1, 2, 3, 4. You punch there, then you draw your jump. That's your arc to serve as your jump. Good. So this is our second jump. Good. I hope you got it. Good. Let's move to our third jump, because it's 3 jumps. We are left to our third jump. And remember, in each jump, how many steps? 4 steps. So let's count our steps. 1, 2, 3, 4. Punch there and draw your your arc to meet the dot. Good. And label it 3. So this is your third jump. Where did you land on? We landed on the number 12. Good. What it simply means is that 3 times 4 will give you 12. Easy as ABC. We've used the number line in solving it. Good. Let's move on to question 2. Follow the same rules. The first factor is for the number of jumps. And the second factor is for the is for number of steps. But let's look. Label our our line. So start from 0. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, pay attention, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay, I can end it at 14. Someone may decide to end it at 13. Someone may decide to even continue to even 15, 16. You will get the same results. Good. So now we have the number of jumps. We have 5 jumps. But in each jump, we have 2 steps, right? So let's do our first jump, but we need 2 steps. So 1, 2, the steps. So you draw your arc from here to here becomes your first jump. So jump 1. Good. Let's move on to the second jump. And in each jump, we need how many steps? 2 steps. Good for saying that. So 1, 2. So you move from here to here. So this is our second jump. Remember, 5 jumps is what we need. So let's move on to the third one. 1, 2, This is our third jump. Our fourth one. One, two steps. Good. Fourth step. I hope you are following. Good. We have left to our fifth what? Jump. So let's count our steps. One, two. It's two steps. Please take notes. So from here, draw your arc to here and write five, meaning your fifth what? Jump. Look at the number you landed on. It's so critical. That's the result, the answer. What it simply means is that we landed on 10. So it means 5 times 2 is equal to what? 10. Easy as ABCD. You've used the number line in solving multiplication. Isn't math interesting? Isn't math beautiful? Math is amazing if you follow simple rules. This brings us to the end of today's Solve Math. Till we meet again. Keep solving more of math. Solve math, love math. Adios.